Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. It's currently 9:31 in the morning, even though that would have been 12 hours ago for 9 p.m, I should say, in my local game store, which I didn't pre-order this from my local game store, for that matter, because of this is from MCM, which I'll try and not mention too much because I might go into a tangent in a bit. Anyways, so I've been to my local Smith's despite taking a £5 off offer, as I do. But anyways, today we're going to be opening, and it's Borderlands 3! Yes! Yes! Even though it's nice and foiled for that matter, because it's a nice foiled, as you can see. I didn't know because of the, because as you can see, I actually pre-ordered it. I don't know if you get standard for those people that don't pre-order, or on the extra gold weapons as it is. Anyways, but yeah, today we're going to be opening Borderlands 3 because I've been waiting for this for, not saying so long, I've been playing quite a number of Lewis shooters ever since the good old Borderlands 2 came out at, do you remember, the 21st of September, because of, this actually came out like, the 21st of September, you know, 7 years ago for that matter. On the UK date, by the way, for those people that want to look up on Wikipedia, despite the different dates. Because nowadays, most video games are coming out on a on a Friday in most countries now, which is good. So we get on the same day, which is not bad. But anyways, yes, I'm really looking forward to playing this, because I really enjoyed it. I spent many, many hours playing Borderlands 2 on the Xbox 360, despite playing it somewhat again on the Handsome Jack collection, because I never got around to getting the pre-sequel until a certain next-gen console came out. But I just played so many hours of Borderlands 2 for that matter, because Borderlands was a bit meh the first game for that matter, but when Borderlands 2, I really enjoyed and spent many, many hours on it. And you can tell that I'm really excited for this game for that matter, even though funny which, despite getting the mass at a certain convention. Because it was my kind of first time recently, since not only going to a big convention, let alone my anxiety issues and all, it's all a different topic, then seeing someone also. But we both enjoyed the event, and despite playing a certain game, which is Borderlands 3, of course, because it was whatever build that they had at the convention, and it was really nice to play it early, because it was kind of my first time playing something early with whatever build at that time, because most people have been playing whatever events, whatever build, so hopefully, fingers crossed, it goes well, not just for Gearbox, but a certain company, even I just noticed at the back, you know, that, let's just say we don't have to pay for our keys, gold keys for that matter, because you know Borderlands 2 had like this thing where you can actually get keys, gold keys for that matter, through their social medias, and I just hope they don't goofed it up. And when it comes to that, not Gearbox, Gearbox are really respectable with their games, well, some of their games, but you know, because Borderlands 2 for that matter had a really cool, you know, campaign. The season pass extended it, and I've completed most of the DLCs for that matter, along spending a number of hours on Borderlands 2. But I just hope the season pass does well, despite the minor stuff, which I do not know what that will be. Well, that isn't a thing now without that icon, because you never know, because that icon could be season pass, but you never know. Sorry, because I just don't want them 2K in general to really screw this up in regards on this and that with Borderlands, and despite Gearbox, so you know, it's nothing to do with Gearbox, it's the publisher. At the end of the day, despite loot, wasn't loot, you know, and companies want their loot, little money as it is, you know, cash in and whatnot. Anyways, but as you can see, it's got a really nice artwork, even though I do actually have a poster of it. Even though it's nicely foiled, which is cool. I think it's most of the TK games that, because I do have a WWE game that's foiled. Anyways, but yeah, it's got a nice foiled and shiny, so shiny, and you know, artwork. Then here's the side, which is somewhat I think it's foiled. No, I don't think it is. Anyways, but here's the back, tells you more about the game. Either way, so yeah, so now I'm going to a bit of tangent along my past, and it's this and that, and little microtransactions at the end of the day. It says here that 75 gigabytes, even though I heard on the web, on the internet for that matter, it should be 40 gigabytes, but who knows, there might be some kind of day one patch, let alone the whole like X1 Sun X enhancements that adds more gigabytes, I should say, and despite this and that, gambling and this and that. Well, there is someone gambling, because the second game has like a slot machine, but the gambling aspects of that, you actually get loot, despite, you know, using, you'd have to use microtransactions for that game on the slot machines on that. Anyway, so I'm going to go into a tangent, like I said, despite mentioning this and that from the previous game, and hope for fingers crossed don't let them screw up on the newer game, for that matter. Anyways, I'm going into a tangent as it is, and quit my jibber jabber, let's get the stepper stepper knife and unbox this, or open it, despite unwrapping it, unbox it, whatever. Yeah, because I'm really going into a tangent, because I'm dead excited the way to play this game, for that matter. Anyways, let's open up and see what content we have inside. Lol, and the pre-order thing is another thing that, I'm sure most people that didn't pre-order it will get whatever, I guess, despite, if that makes sense. I had that before when I don't pre-order stuff. So here is your own gold weapon pack, and for those people that, I guess, did pre-order, those didn't pre-order, because they did do that with the, Borderlands 2, for that matter, when you get, like, and yeah, even with this certain sleeve, you get whatever premium content, despite getting things day one. There is some of the codes, even I already redeemed it anyway, but you get that. And also, as you can see, when I was getting weather from the signed, there's, like, some kind of warranty. Not an actual manual, just some kind of like a bit of a page manual warranty. Well, I guess it's different languages. Oh, I'm just having a look, so I'm kind of a quick look. I think it's mostly the same language, well, a bit of a long warranty page, if I should say. Anywho. And here is the disc itself, and it's nice it's got the Vault logo for that matter, because usually it's nice to have certain circular logos to fit in with a disc, which makes sense. Even though I did like this, good old logo to the little added weather watch list. I actually made that on a certain app, I should say. Anyways, that's that in a nutshell. So that's my opening for you guys. So I'm sorry for going to a tangent as it is, because I've been really looking forward to this since, and the second game for that matter, where I've been really enjoying this game, despite the series as it is. Anyways, we'll leave with that now and leave with some gameplay. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.
Person trampling my valuable and irreplaceable dig site, may I help you?
You Tanis?
I am. You must be Lilith's new vault hunter. And you found the map! I suppose congratulations are in order. That was it. Well, let me take a look. While I examine this unimaginably complex and priceless alien artifact, you may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down. You as a sounding board for my hypotheses. Please, do not confuse it for conversation. As I suspected, Tyrene Calypso is a siren. She seems to feed on the life force of others, and clearly her cult is her food source for now. The vaults hold unimaginable power, you know, but I shudder to think of what might happen if the Calypso twins reach them first. Screaming, or am I having another one of my episodes?
Maybe. I always hear screaming.
Hey, superfan. You fix the map yet? Just hand it over and you can join your family. But wait, what's that? You don't want to? Okay, give me a chance. Real bummer.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Crimson Traitors. Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the EchoNet.
So don't, say anything stupidly heroic.
and it's not the sort of breakthrough I was hoping for.
I'm on my way. Vault Hunter, don't let them anywhere near Tanis or that map.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
COV incoming. We can't let them get the map.
Need a reload.
Killer. Let's take the rest out together. Defend the map!
Come closer, will you?
Prepare, trap! I become
reloading!
Next punishment! Receive me!
Sup, bandit?
Got it!
Freeze, candle!
Tanis, are you okay? I'd run if I were you. No, but you're all still here in my personal space, so let's get on with it. Tell me you got the map working.
I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go? And I believe this should do it. Some data has been corrupted. It seems the map has sustained significant damage. Hypothesis: Tyrene Calypso attempted to charge the map, but her powers only drained it further. Unfortunately, I can only make out a single planet. Promethea? Of course! Typhon de Leon found the very first vault there, you know.
Promethea. Good work, Tanis.
We're off to Promethea, then!
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. Ellie's been working on a ship for us. I'll take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian expert safe.
Do you know another Iridian expert?
Ready?
Like a spot, no!
on, little one!
Hunter, I'll be all right. Let's get to the ship.
Vault Hunter, over here!
You hold on to that astronaut chip for now, hun.
Ugh, this is bad, but now ain't the time to talk it through, amigo. We gotta get the hell out of here, and that ship is the safest place I know. VH, get on the ship! We gotta get out of here before more of them COB some bitches attack!
Lael, what the hell happened to you?
Her tattoos are gone. Lilith is no longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain death it is, and I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right, let's get to it.
We ride! Onward to Promethea!
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary. Vault Hunter, over here. Tanis isn't wrong. Tyrene is more dangerous than ever. She's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. Gonna need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
Ah, Promethea, a shining metropolis and the home of the Atlas Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas, huh? We'll have to convince them to help us find the vault before the Calypsos do. Killer, plug in that astronav chip so we can set a course for Promethea. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Brace yourselves! This baby's sporting an implosion drive. That means you gotta be real careful with it. A single miscalculation could end this adventure real quick.
Boring! I got this! Onward to Promethea!
Claptrap, wait! Trap, what did you do?
I'm bloody flying!
What in the hell? We got a whole breach! Pressure's falling! That's weird. I'm not showing that whole breach anymore.
That's because the only thing standing between this ship and space is my ass. My ass saved all your asses.
One sec, y'all. I'll reboot the grav generator.
Not my kind of flying. Glad that's over. Damn it! The drive's busted. Nav and propulsion, too. Until we get our systems online, we're dead in the sky. Ellie, how long's that gonna take?
Keep your skinny pants on, Lil. I'm working on it.
Do what you can. Fast. Vault Hunter, go check on the rest of the crew. See if anyone needs help. Claptrap, keep your ass in that hole.
You can count on me!
Anyone out there? Let us out!
We're trapped! That maniac locked us in here!
My bladder is gonna explode!
Those doors should be working fine. Someone locked those poor bastards in before takeoff! Get him out of there, VH!
We're saved!
That robot is insane! Shut up! He said he'd punish us if we told anyone.
Claptrap, did you imprison our crew?
You mean the intergalactic interns/slaves? Of course! I locked them all in a small room to ensure their unwavering loyalty. It's Management 101!
I'm gonna say this once. No slaves.
No slaves for a week. Got it. Recruit, since I can't use my prison cells anymore, I guess you can use one as your personal bunk. Enjoy, recruit! Maybe I'll come by and admire/judge your room's feng shui later.
Might as well do it with some style.
My wares! My beautiful implements of destruction! Vault Hunter, quick, do something! But my firing range is still on fire!
Have a little chat.
I appreciate the help, Vault Hunter, but don't expect a fire sale. However, you can take an SDU from your old pal Marcus. The more you can carry, the more you can buy from me. Vault Hunters need to carry a lot of stuff. Carry more with an SDU. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to. Pleasure doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
Nice going, Vault Hunter. I found a problem. Blown entropy accelerator. I got a spare one in the cargo bay. Come help me out, will you?
Guns for every occasion. Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.